world champion Viktor Postol, the man at 140, also a representative from the Ukraine Boxing Commission, and also his public relations manager for his promoter. So first of all, what's it like to be here in China for you?
Мне понравилось в Китае. Очень хорошие люди, встретили хорошо, гостеприимные, все классно.
Very beautiful and happy people, good meeting, all good.
Right now, Ukraine, they have Klitschko, they have Lomachenko, they have you, they have Ivan Redkach. How do you guys produce so many good fighters in the Ukraine? You have Shabransky, you have a lot of good fighters from the Ukraine.
Because Ukraine is a boxing country, it's this kind of sport is very, very popular. So for today it's new generation, and I hope that a lot of Ukrainian boxers will be the world champions in the future. For example, Shabransky, Redkach, why not Usyk, Alexander Usyk, and a lot of. So we are very proud that Ukraine has so many boxing stars.
Viktor, why boxing? You could have played basketball, tennis, soccer. Why boxing?
Почему именно бокс? Не баскетбол, не футбол?
Так случилось, что в детстве открылась школа бокса, и я пошел на бокс, и мне понравилось. Не было тогда футбола, баскетбола, мне как-то не сильно он нравился. Бокс понравился. Драки, драки.
When I was 12 years, I started training, boxing training. And I like it the best. I don't like basketball, yes, and etc.
If you could fight one fighter from the past, who would you want to fight? If he could fight Mike Tyson, Muhammad Ali, Sugar Ray Leonard, Tommy Hearns.
Roberto
нравился Mike Tyson. У меня всегда было плакатов много его. Ну и Кличко. Кличко, в принципе, сейчас боксирует. Mike Tyson.
I like Mike Tyson and Кличко, but Кличко now is boxing.
Two more questions and I'm done. If you had to go back home and make a fight back home, where would you do it? Would you do it in Kiev? Would you do it somewhere else? If you had to do a fight in the Ukraine?
На данный момент я пока планирую боксировать в Америке. Но в будущем посмотрим, может будут бои в Украине большие.
I have a plan boxing in USA, but maybe in the future I will have a fight in my nature, in Ukraine.
You know, he had a lot of bouts in Ukraine before this world championship, and you know that the big money is in America, HBO.
And now WBC champion.
So it's better to have a championship in USA, of course.
Okay, you surprised a lot of people when you beat Lucas Matisse. Very few people. Your team believed in you. Ukraine believed in you. How do you feel now that you're here in WBC champion and you already have the belt and everybody sees you as a champion right now? How do you feel?
Как ты себя чувствуешь, что все верили, большинство людей верили в победу Матисса, кроме команды твоей?
И ты всех удивил.
Да, и ты всех удивил своей победой, да. Как ты себя чувствуешь вот сейчас, чемпионом
мира? Я горд. Я доволен, то, что я доказал, что я сильный, что я сам себя верил, что моя команда в меня верила. Вот так просто меня недооценила команда Матисса.
I'm very proud to be the WBC World Champion. I'm very happy. I'm happy that I win.
And the main, and the main idea, he believed in himself.
That's very important.
Yeah, so
there you have it. And today, Viktor will find out who his mandatory is. We will know very soon. There you have it. Stay tuned. Viktor Postol, you can follow him on Instagram at Iceman Postol. Are you on Instagram?
Elite Boxing.
Elite Boxing?
National Professional Boxing League of Ukraine National Commission.
All right, there you have it. EsNews.com. I'm Malik Sekbak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekbak.